Hi guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man X. Let's move on and do the next Sigma stage. Oh my. I'm having a little bit of lag here. Alright, here we go. Oh snap. Oh, that's great! Great way to start off this! Haha, this is so terrible. Oh man. Alright, let's try that again. Hopefully we can do better this time. It's kinda laggy. There we go. Get out of my way, bird! Come on, the bats are coming for me. They're evil. Goodbye, bats. Alright, let's see. Now we got the next boss of the area. And we're doing the penguin again. Yay, penguin! Penguin's fairly easy. Just flame his ass. A little bit of fire. Each time. Whenever you hear the clings, just jump, because he's gonna do the tackle. Otherwise, it's pretty easy. Oh snap, oh snap, oh shit, he hit me. Ah, that's terrible. Come on. Yeah, he goes like one screen and a half, so. If you jump to the other side of where he was, it's usually, ow, not a problem. Or maybe it changes, I don't know. It looks like it changes. And one more time. Bye bye. It was easy. Just the delay with torching him is a little bit annoying. See, what are we going now? Haha, I'm stealing this, thank you. Stop laughing at my pain! You're so cruel. Oh man, those spikes, better not touch them. Oh no! Almost touched them, almost died. Nah, they can't. They can't do anything. Let's see, if you're really good, you can jump through. There we go. Oh, let's get to do this part without the robot. And you don't want to fight this fucker to the robot. Oh no! It exploded. They're not as strong as Biles robots, so it's fine. Alright, for this part, you may want to do the chameleon's thing a lot faster. Come on, let me up. Thank you. Wow, it just runs out when I'm on the top. Great. And now we get to do Storm Eagle, so might as well keep the chameleon staying on. Storm Eagle's work against this thing. That's considerably really good damage. Going invisible doesn't really help though. Oh, there you go. Hit him when they're down. At least I'm not sure if going invisible does anything. I can try. Let's see. It'll protect me. Well, it protected me against that. It's like 3 shots. Boom, dead. I guess it was worth it a little bit. Oh my god, I'm golden! I'm like super gold Mega Man! That was awesome. I stopped my friend when I was gold. Oh yeah, you don't want to fall. And might as well use this thing again. Oh, god damn it, where the hell did that come from? Alright, here we go. Because we got a lot of enemies here. I want to deal with them. And I do believe the next enemy is weakens the chameleon's thing too. Either that or the shield or... I don't know, something. We'll figure it out, right? Yeah, let's do that. Let's figure it out. Alright. Oh, green eyeball! Jump out of the way. Alright, then that was pretty much the best. Yeah, it's weak against the chameleon thing. He's not using it right away. I'll just... Ow. I'll save the chameleon thing for the nose. Because the nose is the most annoying. Usually don't want to hit the nose too much. But if the nose breaks, you're stuck in this room. On this section, like that, when it's closed up. So just avoid that. Destroy the eyes first. Oh god damn it! Boring music is boring. Oh shit. Come on! Hate that eye. This follows your shit. Not cool, yo. You may want to hit the nose a few times so it's like easier to kill. But otherwise, avoid hitting it too much. Oh shit. Man, I almost got hit by it. Okay, halfway there. Shouldn't be too much trouble. There! One eye off! I'm not gonna hit the nose anymore. Could be a bad idea. Okay, let's stay on this side. And there it goes! Okay, let's finish this with the chameleon sting. Come on, one more time. Boom! Bitch! Easy. Not bad at all. I am a Megaman, yeah! And that's the end of that stage. I'll see you guys next time on Let's Play Mega Man X.